Resident Evil 2.
Hats off. Oh, I got some unlockable stuff. Oh, nice. Okay, so I'm going to probably do some Resident Evil 2 tonight and maybe Last of Us 2. Oh, I hate Mr. X. I hate him with a passion. Oh my gosh. Actually, you know what? Give me one second. I'm going to turn my light. My light's kind of bright, so hang on. I'm gonna turn my light down just a little bit. Let me see. Okay, let me see. I'm gonna turn up just a little bit more brighter. There we go. Okay. Okay, I gotta remember what I was doing, what I got. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go to the clock tower. I'm gonna get rid of the blue toxin. And obviously, I gotta take me some first aid spray. Mr. X hits me, then I'm gonna be injured real quick. Okay. Alright, now I gotta figure out clock tower. All right, I gotta figure out how to get to the clock tower real quick. Hey, I'm gonna just double check my stream, make sure my stream is working okay. Okay. I think my stream is working okay now. I had to check it. There's something weird going on with it, so. So I went on YouTube, tried to figure out where the wheel goes, and it goes on the clock tower, somewhere in the clock tower, and like, oh shit, oh my god. Mr. X. Okay, I gotta hide it here. I heard Mr. X's footsteps, so I'm hiding in here real quick. Not even like 2 seconds out of the room and he's on my ass. I don't believe this. Oh my god. Oh shit! Okay, he can't come in here. Oh god. He like startled me, sorry. He like creeps me out. I hate this guy. Okay. Okay, he's going up there. Oh shit! Oh my god, I swear this guy really terrifies the hell out of me. Oh my god, is that... This is where I started. What the hell? Like, I thought... Okay, I gotta look at my map or something. Because this is starting to irritate me real quick. Oh, man. Okay. Okay. Boiler room. There's handguns in the safety deposit box, but I can't get into that room because I don't have the number 3 for some reason. I honestly don't know which way to go. kind of irritating a little bit. Wait for him to pop up so I can get a sense where he's at. Okay, there he is. Jesus! This guy ever quit? God dang! Pardon my French, but... Oh man, this guy is really starting to piss me off. Shit. Get a bearing of like where the hell to go, man. This is like, this pisses me off. Like, why do they have Mr. X like chase you like constantly? I don't even know where to go. Like, honestly. Do I have the other key, so? I can get rid of this, at least. Right. No, I don't have to store it. Clock tower. Okay, I gotta figure out how to get to the, how to get to the clock tower. I don't know. It's like, at some point, this game, like, really irritates me. It does. Like, I love Resident Evil, but it's really freaking irritating. I can get. Takes me to the main hall. Look at the graphics. Like, the graphics is so good. Leon's face is like, it's crazy, like, how great the PS4 graphics is still. I don't even think I have a flash grenade. I don't know. I might take a quick pause and play Last of Us because I don't know. Makes me so mad that I don't have any flash grenades. I wish you could see all the map, like, not just, like, where you're at. I really want to see, like, how the hell do I get to the clock tower? I'm gonna do a quick pause. And I think I'm going to pardon me real quick. Quick pause.